That's another ghastly breakdown. Look at this. Here they come. They'll try for another three. Utah can't put that one away, but the putback is there from Jalen Reynolds. Flying through, flying high. Putting the pain on Senavita and surely wrapping this one up. Zenit in complete authority here. It was Trushkin going for it, not Utah. And then Reynolds deciding to just shove Kruzhlin out of the way and say, that's mine, that's my putback.